Let's do this doctor of Ayurveda. He's supposed to eat all your bad karma. His voice can heal you from all your bad karma.